Whoa, what was that? Rewind. What's up, guys? It's Sienna, and welcome back to CC's Room. So today we got Ella Mai, or Ella Mai, because some people say Mai, but it's Ella Mai. Let me stop. I don't know. Anyway, Ella Mai Shot Clock, and it's the video, and y'all, I'm excited. Y'all, she number 10 on the trending. Okay, she trended number 10 on number 10. I guess she's number 10, or I guess she would be number 10. She's number 10 on the trending chart. So yes, I'm excited. So let's go ahead and get into it. And before I forget, let me give my shout out to my baby. Hold on, let me pull it up here, my babe. Oh, I took a screenshot of it actually. I think it's Shamaya Porter. Let me make sure. Oh, it's on this one. Hold on. Two phone shawties. Not the life that you think. Oh, here we are. Okay, Shamaya Payton. I said Porter, Payton, Shamaya Payton. She said, first one, I should get a shout out in the next video just to remind you. Also, I love you so much. I love you too, baby. And she sent me another message and it was so great and it was so wonderful. And I almost cried because it made me so happy because she said I put a smile on her face and she loves me and she watches me every day. And every video she comments, I love you, I love you, I love you, and I love you too. I love you too, babe. And I'm sorry that this is so long overdue because I was supposed to bend and did your shout out, but I keep forgetting. So here we are. I love you, babe. And everybody go and, well, I don't have her Instagram or anything, so I guess subscribe to her YouTube channel. Like, I don't even know if she posts YouTube things, but everybody like her comments when she comments on the video, and that'll make me and her very happy. So let's get into it. Okay, come through with the hair.
24 seconds, yeah, you better not stop. You got 24 seconds, can you beat the shot? What you waiting on, look daddy, I ain't got that much time. You seem anxious, you seem adamant, but you ain't press my line. Wondering why. No, you ain't shy. I'ma say bye. But I don't know, I won't think twice. Better let you fuck your pride. Do it now, just do it now. Hell yeah.
Ooh, hold on, she got the braids.
Don't you know all of these
niggas? Oh, she's very much giving me the Brat Bronx, like 90s. Double taking and shit. Hold on. I'ma start giving niggas 24 seconds. You got 24 seconds to shoot your shot, and if you don't get it, and if it doesn't work, you're out of there. Oh, he ain't make it. He ain't make the cut.
5 years of dating, tired of being patient. What the fuck you waiting for? Yeah. It's a lot of niggas hating, and I don't entertain them. But damn, you gotta give me more.
I know.
If you don't want it like me, I can think about 100 things I could be doing right now to waste my time with you.
Okay, he made the cut. I'ma really start giving niggas a shot clock. Hold on. Ah, she pulled the book out on that nigga. Like, I'm not even worried about you at this point. That is the definition of unbothered. She's unbothered at this point. Dang, ain't nobody. Look, she's not giving anybody any type of time. Wow, y'all, listen to this. Okay, so you know when you listen to this, well, I don't know about y'all, when I listen to the song, I just be like, oh, I love this song, you know. Ooh. Right now I get the visual and I'm like, ding, like a whole light bulb then went off in my head, like, girl, of course you need to give these niggas 24 seconds. You got 24 seconds to shoot your shot, like, period. And if you cannot woo me in 24 seconds, if you cannot catch my attention, if you cannot say something that will make me feel like, you know what, I need to give him a chance. He seems like he know what he wants. He seems like he know what he's doing. He's got my attention. If you can't get my attention in 24 seconds, what are you gonna do with 24 minutes? What are you gonna do with 24 hours? What are you gonna do with 24 days? 24 months? 24 years? 24 seconds, that's all we need. That's all we need. Everybody take notes. 24 seconds. 24 seconds. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want me to react to. And blue hearts or true hearts.